Well, the videos continue definitely throughout the weekend, and being that this is the Christmas season, everybody is sort of recapping the past year. We are no exception. We're taking a look back at the big events in music for the past year. It starts Christmas Eve, and we have reports on the year in rock every hour, music news beginning on Wednesday. Tonight, four videos in a row are going to be underway, but now we have a word from your Toyota dealer and the all-new Sport Corolla FX16.
Just when you need it most, Toyota introduces a roomy new kind of getaway car. The versatile new Toyota Corolla FX16. The all-new FX16 slips through traffic that snarls other cars. 16-valve quick. Tires that stick. Four-wheel disc equipped. The gutsy new Toyota FX16. What a way to get away from it all. Who could ask for anything more?
Find yourself in the Sunset Blues collection. Get up to $11 back with purchase.
Patchouli Blend shakes up men like no other musk. Are you woman enough to wear it?
Miss, would you please leave and take your patchouli with you?
Patchouli Blend disturbs the peace.
June 26th, to a very big theater near you.
Oh, hi. I'm Gilbert Gottfried, general manager of MTV. And like you, I sleep once a day. I need my sleep to have enough stamina to bring you more music videos. More music videos in an hour, more music videos in a row. Music videos 24 hours a day. Now, you're probably saying, well, with you asleep once a day and me asleep once a day, why do you need MTV on 24 hours a day? Well, I'm sorry. I didn't know it was a test question. I didn't know you'd be giving me a quiz. What about the guy in Australia who doesn't get MTV? I mean, some people just don't get it. So he comes here for the sole reason of watching MTV, falls asleep, wakes up 3 o'clock in the morning, turns on the TV, and there's no MTV. Now, that wouldn't be very nice now, would it? Believe me, with MTV on 24 hours a day, we could all sleep a little better.
I'm Martha Quinn. Andy Taylor and DeWeezil Zappa will be on stage together in just 10 days at the 1987 MTV Nero's Eve Rock and Roll Ball. But before they play together, they have to talk together, and we got them to talk about fame. Now, when a group gets famous, the expression is that they get really big heads. Duran Duran, no exception. In fact, when Andy says that when their heads got big, their heads really got big.
We did do a commercial once in Japan. For Japan, not in Japan, which was for whiskey.
And whiskey?
Yeah, they blew our heads up to like 3 times the normal size and had little bodies. And the idea was that it was a whiskey that women would drink, and they drank the whiskey and they drank the Duran Duran.
Really?
Yeah.
So tell me, did that commercial leave anybody with their head this big?
Elsewhere in the news, XTC have a new album out called Skylarking. The title is an old English term meaning messing around, basically having a good time. It's the band's first record in 3 years, and it was produced by Todd Rundgren. The first single and video is a whimsical pop song called Grass. Music News asked lead singer Andy Partridge when we could expect to see them live, and Andy said, never. I hate touring. I love making records. I could be in the studio all the time. Elsewhere in the news, Kansas has reunited with their vocalist Steve Walsh on the new album. In fact, the album is entering the top 40 pretty soon. The new album, as I mentioned, is entering the top 40, and it's called Power. It's about to do very well. Yes. Steve told MTV this was more than just another reunion.
At first, everyone thought, you know, Kansas reunion, you know, that kind of thing. But it's not. See, that's what's good about it, is it's more of an evolution rather than a reunion. Because I think basically we've taken what's best about the way we were and just added the way we are.
And Kansas getting ready to go out on the road. And, you know, we're going to do four in a row. And we may as well start with this one from the new reunited Kansas.